We'll have an EAD master shooter, Mr. Frank Wilson. Another EAD master shooter, Rick Chapman. And our own from Maxwell Air Force Base, from the 32nd Security Forces Squadron, Next Sergeant Terry Jones, from our here in Montgomery, Alabama.
Thank you. control is just as important as maneuvering in a dogfight. This will be your best opportunity to look closely at the aircraft and its flight controls. We'll be holding the Viper in a 23-degree nose-up position and moving at only 120 miles per hour. When you reach your show center, Captain East will apply full afterburner and accelerate his aircraft into a very critical climb.
The next Sergeant Jack Taylor from Winston Air Force.